downtown Detroit. Today, it's the opener of a new NFL season between the Philadelphia Eagles and the Detroit Lions. Here's the kicker, Jake Elliott, ready to get this one started. And we are underway from Ford Field. Here comes Khalif Raymond from his end zone. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down officially at the 21. Right to the air, here is Goff. And his first pass is incomplete.
A lot of times it's that first read that you have. Maybe you get it in pre-snap and he locked in on his target, but he was covered quite well, and that one's incomplete.
To throw again on second down, Goff. Toward the sideline, and look at that catch. Dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done. He got 18 yards out of that one, and it gets him a new set of downs. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. They'll run for the first time with DeAndre Swift. And that one goes for about six as he's taken down just shy of the 45.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
6 yards on that last play. Here's second and four. And he'll be stopped at the 46. Gain of three. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
They'll try and run here with Swift. And some room to work. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit. Excellent start there. First drive of the season. Big-time success putting it in the end zone.
And remember, that was done without any real map of how to do it. In other words, the deeper you get into the season, you get game film to work off of, tendencies to work off of. The first drive of the season, things can be entirely different than what you've seen in the past. It's a really good job of execution by them.
And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. Hurts and the Eagles come up here first and 10 at their own 22. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected. Instead, it's second down.
Well, they certainly came out firing in this one, and while that one was incomplete, I can't imagine that'll be the last shot that they take in this game.
To throw once more on second and 10. Hurts. All right, rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. And the Lions are going to take possession of the football. And that's a ball that he is going to want to keep, his first career interception in the National Football League.
And I love what teams do when that happens. You bring the ball to the sideline, the equipment guy grabs it, he puts a piece of tape on it, writes on it so that you know what it is, and then they tuck it away so that you can have it for later and put it on your mantle. Pretty good deal for him right there. Now he's eager to get back out on the field and get it.
And that is caught. Touchdown, Detroit. Amon-Ra St. Brown. A 20-yard touchdown. And the Lions are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Point after, right down the middle. And it's now 14-0. offense now as they line up and kick this one away. We'll see a return here from the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. Charles, it's kind of gut check time. Look, I know it's early, first quarter, just their second drive of the game, but they've already thrown the interception, given up the score. You're down double digits. They got to figure out something and pretty quickly here.
No doubt about it. And when we look at that sideline, I'm sure you're observing the same thing I am. I don't like the body language at all. They look like they're in a state of stunned disbelief. So to me, we always talk about someone stepping up and making a big play. I think it would behoove them if multiple guys step up and make big plays right now. They need something positive to happen, and they need for it to happen now.
Miles Sanders, first carry of the game. Oh, he's got some breathing room. And he's going to be out of bounds right at midfield. That good for 22 and a first down. Just a terrific run there, Charles, from a running back who is so compact and powerful, and that strength was on display there. Counting down toward the midway point in quarter one.
Pass the 50, pass the 50. Pop the 18. Get a pirate, get a pirate.
From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. They'll get this one complete. That's A.J. Brown. Down the left sideline. Touchdown. A.J. Brown. 50 yards. And the Eagles have cut it back within a score. Elliott Good with a PAT. And that'll make our score 14-7. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. Here's Raymond bringing it out. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. Now right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. Two drives, two touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you? I mean, this is the way you practice it. This is the way you rehearse it. But right now, the play calling, they're locked in really well.
Now Goff on first down. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Multiple players combined for their team's first sack of the game.
Well, that's an excellent way to get the pass rush activated. The first sack of the game for them comes on the first play of the drive, and it makes it very tough for the opponent to pick up a first down now, playing behind the sticks.
Eluding the pressure right. And incomplete on the deep ball.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
17! 17! 17!
Third and long. It's gone. He's going to fire one deep, middle of the field. And he fires one that's intercepted. Well, this was a 14-0 game not too long ago. Things were looking pretty good. And then you give up the touchdown on the last drive. Now the interception.
So that's a lesson in trying to stay vigilant, isn't it? You have to stay on top of things. Can't relax too much because, as you noted, things change. Now they've got to go out there and get a spark going again and try and slow down this comeback.
They'll run with Sanders. And the D not yielding much there. He's only going to get a yard to about the two.
Good work there, holding them out on first down. And this is going to be a battle down here on the goal line. Can they hold their ground for two, maybe even three more plays?
From the two now, second and goal. It'll be Hurts on the option. And this one will wind up with him losing yardage back to the four-yard line. They'd really like to make the short field pay off. We'll see if they can, but this is third and goal.
Cowboy! 70.
From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. And they're going to get to him. A sack. Sack back at the 9-yard line. And now the Lions going to stop us momentarily as they call a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. So Hurts is off, and on comes Jake Elliott for the Eagle field goal. From the left hash, a chip shot here. The kick by Elliott is good. Well, I don't know if they would have gone for it on fourth and goal anyway, but the sack on third down pretty much made their mind up for them.
You're exactly right about that, and this is a tough place on the field to take a sack because, as you just noted, it took the decision-making away from them. Now they have to go for a field goal instead of potentially going for it.
Here's Raymond bringing it out. The lane opens here. He's past the 30. And good starting field position. He'll get this one all the way up to about the 35-yard line. The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. As the offense comes out here, Charles, maybe perhaps a bit more of a focus on the run game for this drive after tossing an interception on the previous one.
I think that's a good way to look at it and a good way to think about it, but maybe they get to it.
Fake, and it's gone. Escaping the pressure right. He's airing it out for Williams. And that is caught at the 10-yard line. A big play there for Detroit. 44 yards. And they made no bones about it. They wanted to throw this rookie right into the fire, see what he could do. He shows what he can do there.
And you have to really put the time and effort in because playing a receiver in the NFL is a difficult task. And for a rookie, all that you have to learn to get on the same page with your quarterback, that's excellent coaching, and how about how he's picked things up?
Picking things up in a big way with a big play in his NFL debut. Nice job defensively to hold him to four, and now it's second and goal. Goff a handoff here to Swift, and he gets halfway there from the 6 to the 3 on a gain of 3.
Well, Brandon, we always know that once you score one touchdown,
you're
without a doubt. And so far today, he's got one, but was denied as he tried to get the second one.
A big play, if you think about it right now in this season opener. It's third and goal. Swift again. He needed 3. He got 2. Now that'll set up an interesting situation here on fourth and a yard. They'll try it now with Swift. And this time he is in. DeAndre Swift already his second touchdown here in this opening weekend. And the Lions' decision to go for it pays off with 6 points. Extra point splits the uprights, and that makes it a 21-10 game. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. They'll look to make some inroads here, trailing 21-10 as they come up on a 1st and 10. The play fake. Here's Hurts. Going deep here for Watkins. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. And he's going to be taken down right at the 40-yard line.
As we've seen over the years, offense coordinators will often ease their way into drives. Many of them don't want to risk a turnover or put their defense in a bad spot, but not in this case.
Not at all. Forget about easing into it. They took a shot. It worked. A lane opens up that time as he'll be brought down just short of a first after a gain of about 9.
Good yardage there on first down. Exactly what you want. Get yourself set up to keep making first downs. Keep the clock running. And if they're smart, you're starting to milk the clock. No hurry before you run your second down play.
In motion left goes Smith. Second down, back to Sanders. And he'll be a little shy of the 25 here at the 26-yard line. The slot man in motion right. They run with Sanders off the option. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down. And they'll run the option here with Hurts. And not much of a hole there as he gets it down to about the 24-yard line. Only a yard there on the keeper, and that's going to leave him with a third down. 2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. So 7 yards from the first down here as they come up to the line of scrimmage.
19.
Third down, he'll drop to throw. And he's going to go down here, a sack. They push him back to the 34. It's a loss of 10 on the sack, and it leads to fourth. The kick by Elliott is good, and that'll make this an 8-point game. So as it turns out, that sack doesn't wind up costing them, Charles. They at least get points, get 3 of them.
Yeah, that's where your kicker can really come to your rescue because, you know, after the sack, there was a little consternation there. Are we out of field goal range? Are we going to be able to get 3? In this case, he stepped right up and gave them exactly what they needed.
And be. But not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And still plenty of time remaining here in the half, more than a minute. We'll see if they just want to protect that lead or try to add on to it.
Well, with as much time as is left on the clock, I would imagine it would be the latter. I think they're going to try and add on to it. So what they're going to tell the team is very simply, if you can get out of bounds after making a play downfield, terrific. If you can't, everyone hustle to the line of scrimmage, either run another play or clock it and start over again.
Meanwhile, Goff's throw complete there to St. Brown. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. 19 yards to pick up there. Move the chains.
One of the ways the quarterbacks keep all the receivers alive in a play, never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field to the open guy for a nice pickup.
Now a throw here to his running back. And they're going to get this to about the 44-yard line. Throwing again is gone. And that'll be caught by St. Brown. The Lions now going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. This offense in mid-season form here in the opener. It's first and 10. Here's Goff. He's going to rifle one deep left side. And he's got his man. It's caught for a Lion touchdown. Amon-Ra St. Brown. Already his second touchdown here in this opening weekend. And the Lions are looking good here in the season opener as they're able to extend their lead. Extra point right down the middle. And the lead is up to 15 now. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. Well, this is going to be returned from middle of the end zone. Oh, good looking return set up here. And good starting field position. He'll get this one all the way up to about the 35-yard line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. Well, not much time remains here in this first half. We'll see if they can get something out of this drive, at least a field goal. They could certainly use it down by two scores. But first down, Hurts. Trying for Brown, and it's intercepted. And he will bring it back. An interception return for the Lions touchdown. That bumps us up to a three-possession game here, and only in the second quarter, Charles. They're trying to put this game out of reach before we even hit the locker rooms for intermission.
What's even tougher is making up three possessions against a defense that can make impact plays like this. They don't have this game wrapped up quite yet, but two picks already, one to the house. I think it's fair to say they're headed in the right direction.
And here comes a return for the move. And off deep in his own territory, he coughs up the football. So a teammate picking him up there, that was nearly disaster.
And the way that you coach these things, you want to make sure you have eyes towards the return guy because you want to make sure that the catch is secured. A lot of teams do that. They have at least one guy. Okay, you're responsible for making sure he secures the catch. He's not always the one that makes the recovery, but he can always sound out the alarm. Hey, ball's on the ground. We've got to get it back. When you're struggling on offense, you're looking for anything possible to get you going. Sometimes you do it like basketball teams that don't normally press. You put a press on, bring people to life, make them move a little bit quicker. Maybe that'll help them as they head towards the half.
They'll throw on first down with Hurts. And under the Lions' pressure, he's brought down. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. Throwing on second and long. Hurts under pressure, and they got to him again. And now they'll take a timeout defensively. After the second down play, they burn the timeout, making him sweat out the final few ticks here in the second quarter.
Ready.
So after that sack, Hurts and the Eagles, tough spot here, third and long. They'll throw now on the final play. Looking for Sanders here on the deep ball. And unable to connect. Incomplete. I'll give them credit. They took their shot, but it's going to bring up fourth down. So we've reached halftime here on opening weekend as we send you down to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman has our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth ready for quarter number three. We'll see if week one fatigue becomes any kind of a factor as we are back underway in the second half. This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone and tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And they look up at the scoreboard facing that deficit. A three-score game, Charles, but look, there's plenty of time to go here. The old football cliche that comes to my mind is you can't get it all back at once. They probably need something, though, out of this drive, at least 3 points.
Are you trying to say that?
And Hurts is intercepted, his third of the game. And the Lions are going to take possession of the football. But that one is going to sting. First play of the third quarter and a turnover.
And you have to know that at halftime, they spent a lot of time going through their checklist of what they wanted to accomplish to start this third quarter. Turning it over like this was not on that list.
Not at all. You come out of the locker room trailing, so that first drive to establish momentum is very key.
Crucial.
So first and 10, and if they score on this drive, might have to start digging in for second half blowout material. Once again, it's Swift. And here he'll get it down to the 7. 91 yards rushing for him now here in week 1. A very solid start to this new campaign. So not quite a first and goal just yet as they come up now 2nd and inches. They will run straight ahead with Swift. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. A second down play results in a loss of 2 yards. They'll come to the line needing only 2 yards to gain the first here. Throwing there, but this pass is going to wind up incomplete.
Oftentimes when you're losing a game and the team's still throwing with this kind of a lead, you start playing a little more physically. And they took that opportunity right there to be extremely physical and force that incompletion.
Now the Lions, they send out the field goal unit here. From the left hash, should be a fairly easy one here. And his kick here is good. And that will extend their lead even further. Whatever was said in the locker room during the break must have worked. They forced the turnover. They didn't get the touchdown, Charles, but it does translate into 3 points to begin this second half.
Exactly as they discussed in the locker room at halftime. Get some points to get things kick-started. Now start your half off with some momentum. Gives you something to build on for your next possession.
This is going to be returned from middle of the end zone. And he's probably realizing he should have stayed in the end zone as he can only muster a return to the 14-yard line.
In this position, trying to get back into the game, teams are looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try and put points on the board.
Cut 19! Cut 19! Nothing 19!
On first and 10, it's Hurts. Man open left side is Brown. His second catch, this one not quite as dynamic as his first. And it's second down. Play action. Here's Hurts. This will be caught once again by Brown. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Hurts sets up to throw it. And this is incomplete. Oh, it looked like he had a pretty good line on that one. That would have been a big play, but he could not pull it in.
Well, he'd been targeted quite a bit on this drive, and finally I think the guys on the defensive side, they said no more. They slapped the double coverage on him, made it very tough for him to get the ball.
18 Rattler. On 2nd and 10, Hurts. That's caught by the big tight end, Dallas Goedert. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. Throwing is Hurts. Oh, he dropped it. And that's pretty indicative of the way this one's gone. A misconnection there. He's hit on just 50% of his passes thus far. That's not where you want to be.
Now you see the evolution of the game. You go back to the quarterbacks of old, 50% would be terrific because they threw the ball downfield almost every time they throw it. Now with the short pass.
Down the numbers. There he goes. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Miles Sanders, 56 yards. And the Eagles are able to cut into that deficit.
I guess when you look back on it, it was just a matter of time until he popped a big one like that. And, you know, at halftime, you and I discussed it. They had done a nice job on him in the first half. But there were a couple of occasions where it felt like he might wiggle out of traffic and take it to the house. Finally here in the second half, that got done.
Hurts will throw. And they're going to get the two-point conversion, caught in the end zone, and that cuts the lead a bit further. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. Here's Raymond bringing it out. And he's only going to make it to the 13-yard line and no further. The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. Still operating with a comfortable lead despite the score a moment ago as they begin first and 10. Give the tackle to Hassan Reddick.
Nice satisfying run up first down for the offense, picking up five, which means defensively, the thought process is entirely different. You don't want to panic, but at the same time, you're saying to each other, we've got to tighten this down. We can't give up gains like that.
He's got a man complete. And in for the Lions touchdown. Jared Goff with his third touchdown pass of the afternoon as his guys have opened up a very comfortable lead. Point after, right down the middle. And the lead is now 24. Here are the Lions now as they line up and kick this one away. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And this return will net positive as he gets past the 25 and up to the 27-yard line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive.
I kind of feel like they've reached a do-or-die point in this game, Charles. If they're going to try to pull off an impressive comeback, it has to start right here, right now.
Yeah, now they've got a final chance to get out of this situation, but they also understand they've got to move the ball and move it fast. In addition, they need to save as much time so they can get two more possessions.
And he'll be taken down here just shy of the 30. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. In motion right is Brown. Here's Hurts to throw. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
I think he had to unload that one before he wanted to. He was right up in his grill. I think he was a dentist there without a license, don't you?
Just not enough time for the play to develop. Just lucky it wasn't a fumble, really. Throwing again on second and 10. Hurts out to the left there and complete to the tight end Goddard. And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions 18. Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw. Hurts fumbles it. And this is scooped up by the Lions. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Well, if these guys wanted to get back in this game, they needed an almost perfect second half. And down three scores, a lost fumble here certainly doesn't fit into that plan.
That reminds me of my plan in college to get an A on the papers I turned in, but that didn't work out too well either. Too many mistakes by both of us. I mean, that's just pure and simple. And that's why that's exactly where they are in this ball game. They're going to need a huge turnaround if they want to try and win this one.
Right back to Swift again on second down. And he'll go down, and that will do it for the third quarter of action. The Lions on third down. They've only converted once in four tries. They're up against a third and one situation. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. And it's picked up by the Eagles. And he's into the end zone. It's a fumble return and an Eagle touchdown. So hold the phone here, Charles. I'd kind of written them off, but after that touchdown, certainly a long way still to go, but stranger things have happened.
Well, when you're going to have big second-half comebacks, plays like that have to be involved.
They'll try and throw for it. He's got it. So they convert the two. That keeps their slim hopes alive as we're back to a two-score game. Two scores down, two timeouts at their disposal. This is a critical onside kick. And the Lions are able to cover this one up. The fourth quarter, they felt like they needed the football back. Unfortunately, they couldn't get it.
And I know we brought analytics into the game, and someone has said here that the data says that when a team's expecting an onside kick, 80% of the time, the team expecting it, they do actually recover the ball, which is what we saw.
And that is caught. Touchdown, Detroit. Four touchdown passes now for Jared Goff. And the Lions are closing in on a winning start to the year as they extend their fourth quarter lead. Extra point splits the uprights, and that pushes the lead up to 23. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And he's only going to make it to the 13-yard line and no further.
In this position, trying to get back into the game, teams are looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try and put points on the board.
Throwing from the gun, it's Hurts. Looking here for Smith downfield. And that is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in.
That's coverage you'd expect to see in a tie game late. Not in a lopsided game like this. They are not letting up.
After the incomplete pass here now is second and 10. Hurts. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked up by Mike Hughes. And the Lions are going to take possession of the football. Another solid game-changing play for this defense for the interception. At this point, though, I don't know that it's game-changing. I mean, they've got this one in firm control.
And you always hear about, you know, those stories about someone left their game plan behind and maybe you benefit from it. I'm not going to say that that happened, but they certainly have appeared on defense to be a step ahead this entire game. Guys are always in the right spot in order to make a play.
The offense has had its moments, too. Now a first down throw. Gone. Trying to get it to Williams, but it's intercepted. Chauncey Gardner-Johnson with a pick. There he goes, left side. The 40. 20. And they will finally stop it, but a great return gets that football all the way down to the 16-yard line. So he picks it in one end zone, brings it all the way down inside the red zone.
And he took a gamble, didn't he, Brandon? I mean, he intercepted that in the end zone, could have taken a knee there. They get the ball on their own 20. Great job taking the ball away. But he takes that chance and brings it out. And boy, what a conversion that turned out to be.
On second down, here's the option. And they go the wrong way here. Knocked back to the 20. They lost four there, and it's third down.
Sometimes that option can get bogged down before the gears really even get into motion, and I think that's what we saw there.
And I think what he saw, he caught defensive end right in his face because he looked up and he was right there. Didn't even have a chance to get going.
In motion left is Watkins. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Watkins. They'll send a receiver in motion left.
19 tight. 19 tight. Ranger. Jesse Ranger.
They're going on fourth down with Hurts. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Brown. And now this is going to be close. The defense says they stopped him, and they did. The Eagles unable to convert there on fourth, and the Lions will take over. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And after the interception, they are sitting in an even better spot with the ball and a comfortable fourth quarter lead. Now here's a pass on first down that's knocked away and incomplete.
So many times when we talk about coverage, we're just about a defender running with a receiver, but a big part of it is understanding where the football is, finding it. In this case, when it arrived, it wasn't a surprise, and he was able to bat it away.
And he's able to break out of one tackle, but then quickly brought down. He'll get only three there, so it leaves him with a third and seven ahead.
Hassan Reddick. And the Eagles are going to take possession of the football. And they'll take possession already in the red zone and in a great spot to add points to the scoreboard.
And Brandon, how many times have we seen a defense with a lot of field behind them get even more aggressive, right? They feel like they've got them not pinned down, but in a favorable spot for them. And they took advantage of it there, got a nice interception, and set up their offense in great shape.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. And that's going to be caught for an Eagles touchdown.
Quez Watkins from 17 yards out. And the Eagles take the interception on defense and convert it into 6 points.
They'll look to throw. Pressure gets there, and he goes down. So he couldn't get rid of the football, and that deficit stays right where it is. And the Lions are able to cover this one up. Now they're down big here in the fourth. They had to try the onside kick. Can't fault them for the effort, at least.
No, you can't at all. And if nothing else, now you've put something that you're trying to practice, right, that you've worked on into a game situation, and now you can go back and dissect it. So if you need it again sometime, maybe you'll find a better way to do it. But
and this is caught, and he's going to be out of bounds all the way down at the 2. So close. A big play there for Detroit. 41 yards. After the big play, a chance to finish now on first and goal. They'll run with Swift. And he's going to take it in for a Lion touchdown. DeAndre Swift with now 3 Week 1 touchdowns. As his guys are able to push that lead out a bit further. Extra point right down the middle. And the lead is now 24. Here are the Lions now as they line up and kick this one away.
This is going to be returned from middle of the end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And they knew coming in that this would be a tough place to go in and win a season opener. But this has just been a performance, to be frank, not to be proud of here as they trail big in this fourth quarter.
Now, meanwhile, a pass that should have been intercepted, but it winds up falling incomplete.
Even with such a big lead late, the effort hasn't lapsed one bit. If the offense wants to score some points in this one, they're going to have to earn it. These guys are not giving up anything.
To throw on second and 10. Hurts. Oh, and Hurts is going to be hit and taken down to the ground. So after that sack, Hurts and the Eagles, tough spot here, third and long. back to throw. And that is incomplete.
This has been a rough one to put a mile in for, but after this one's done, you just feel like at the post-game press conference, this team's going to have a lot of questions and definitely not a lot of answers.
They'll try and throw for it with Hurts. And that is incomplete. They had to go for it with such little time remaining. And boy, possession here turns over with the football already being in the red zone. On first and 10, it's Swift. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down.
I have to chuckle to myself a little bit, Brandon, because right now I could be in that huddle with that offensive line. I know exactly what they're saying. If you call a pass play here, we're going to call a timeout. Run the football. You got control of this thing. Get in behind us and let's go.
Their time to shine. A three-yard pickup on second and four. Now they'll need to convert here on third and a little more than a yard. So they just need 1 yard here to pick up the first down. On third down, here comes Swift. He didn't get the touchdown, but he did get the first down as he's tackled at the one. Now the Eagles will use the second of their timeouts as they stop it with 14 seconds to go in the game. Well, they probably don't need to run a play here, but you wonder if they're going to be able to resist on first and goal. They'll stay on the ground with Swift. And he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly. Point after, right down the middle. And this one was over a while ago as they just add on to that big lead. Here are the Lions now as they line up and kick this one away. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one. Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. Where we stand right now in the fourth quarter, this one pretty much out of reach. And Charles, I know they're going to be disappointed about several things with this ball game, but the self-inflicted wounds, they've had several turnovers. You would have to think that's going to be something they're going to discuss heavily in the film session in the coming days.
Yeah, absolutely right about that, partner, because they're going to have to sit in that film room and watch every error that they made and figure out how to not do it in the future. And mentally, I think a lot of the guys are already starting to think about, okay, how do we put this behind us and get better for the next time out? This, they'll use as motivation for the rest of the time that they play to hopefully never be in this type of situation again.
The CD always a little extra excitement for week one, and one of our early window games here in week one on a Sunday comes to a close. Good to be back in the booth with you, my friend.
And it's good to be back in the booth with you as well. We know that not everyone's going to start the season 1-0, right? Half the league is going to have a loss on their record, but everyone's going to...
Yeah. I told my boys, it ain't no limit. Told all my dogs, it ain't no limit. Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head in
I'm
the game.
I'm whipping in track, I was messed up suspension. I drove it so fast that I blew out the engine. I kept it 2 mil ever since the beginning. I play offensive D, I might switch my position. La mama was thirsty, so I had to quench. I'ma drive real fast, cause you know I shoot quick.
Just like Travis Kelsey, I be having emotions. Just like a lamb, I ain't know I'm exploding. My heart cold, bad, I ain't got emotions. I'm going hard, yeah, you know I'm devoted. We running streets, yeah, you know we control it. She love the kids, she be busting it over. I'm quarterbacking like I'm Kyler Murray. Trying to win, I'm up at practice early. Going crazy, I just ripped my jersey. It's the first half, and we and drop 30.
We just underscoring them, boy.
I told my boys, it ain't no limits. Told all my dogs, it ain't no limits. Put your head in the game, head in the game.
What you waiting for? Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Tell the chauffeur to open Mercedes door. Put the pedal to metal and made it soar. She was, but I made it sure. It was, so we stayed indoors. Let's take it where no one has been before.
I come alive in the dark, and I keep getting stronger. My limit's the sky. I do the impossible, impossible.
Shine if I want to. I win every time if I want to. The world mine if I want to. Make the world mine cause I want to. I pull the sword out the border, walk a floor full of cobras. Go to war with you all, we can brawl toe to toe. I can tighten loops in my base and make lightning lose in a race. I make fire cool and come back from the triangle in Bermuda. I can suit up, live in the moon up, working and outsmarting computers. I can outswim all the tuna, and that's without a scuba. So in the laws of nature, I'm breaking the rules. Only thing I'm bad at is being a loser. I can make time traveling a surprise. Make graveyards feel alive. Break the immortal down to his demise. Look up and beam to the stars so you can turn off the lights.
I come alive in the dark, and I keep getting stronger. Tonight I hunt with the pride. You can't take my pride away. I can sing with the birds and the trees in the morning, or roll like the storms way over the ocean. My limit's the sky. I do the impossible, impossible.
Shine if I want to. I win every time if I want to. The world mine if I want to. Make the world mine cause I want to.
Even on the days when I'm late as ever, my timing is right. Even in the darkest moments, stay close, I'm that shining the light. I can make an earthquake nervous. I can make the sun wear a visor. I can make a wise album see me as a daily advisor. I'm that cool shade, peaceful night that still my breath is a storm. I bet I can make the thunder clap when I perform. It's just that in the laws of nature, I'm breaking the rules. Only thing I'm bad at is being a loser. I can make time traveling a surprise. Make graveyards feel alive. Break the immortal down to his demise. I make the moon blue. I make him pigs fly. Now I move mountains. I would have beaten the heart of a crash test dummy. I'm more so astounded. Yeah. Look up and beam to the stars so you can turn off the lights. I do the impossible, impossible.
Remember when you lame player, hated a player, player, now the same lame player. They call a player male.
Say, what the fuck you talking? Talking that funky, funky, dip about my face. Wearing that monkey, we put it. Not that. That might give you life advice. Get some money.
The next level was legend. You gotta have accomplishments. In any league, they considering me dominant. The long falls, you know the pit of defeat, bottomless. I was hungry way before I got your support. I hopped off the porch around the time that y'all got awards. Lyrical exercise, this what I call a sport. The fourth bar, brother, when I push the rock off the court. I got champion genetics. Next level. One of the best. Remember me. Making of a star, they hear my name and remember me.
I am the first.
Just let the record show that I said I'm coming for everything.
I am the first.
You seen it making of a star, they hear my name and remember me.
I am the first.
Just let the record show that I said I'm coming for everything. The cat and mouse, who talent don't average out. If your flow ain't nowhere near this caliber, that don't count. Competition get flattened out. Getting money like I went top three in the first round. My salary that amount. They want my style, but that ain't much to be flat about. I take it as a challenge when rappers calling my status out. One of the best, and they ain't my pedigree. You can have the rings, or we did an AI's legacy. I got champion genetics.
Next level.
One of the best.
Remember me. I am the first.
You seen the making of a star, they hear my name and remember me.
I am the first.
Just let the record show that I said I'm coming for everything.
I am the first.
You seen the making of a star, they hear my name and remember me.
I am the first.
Just let the record show that I said I'm coming for everything.
Talking just sound like a show. I'm just laying, you know that I'm not entertained.
Hey, coach. Put me in the game. They put me in, so I'm going in. You play for fun, I'm playing to win. Back on the wall, I'm ready for war. If I beat them before, I could beat them again. They thought I was done, I went on the run and beat all the odds and got even again. Watch what you say, I'm not one of them. When I jump in my bag, I could jump out the gym. Take a look at my legacy, I gotta let them see I'm out here winning, cause I'm on a mission. Put me in the game, cause the way I'm feeling, I honestly do not see no competition. I gotta get it, so it ain't no quitting. We jumped off the benches and jumped in the trenches. No one is better than all of us, and that's why all of us been winning from the beginning. It's more than a game. Don't play with my name. You come with your goons, I'm bringing my game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting you know that I'm not entertained. You hear the crowd, they screaming my name. I got the stadium going insane. Done with the talking, it ain't no discussion. You started, I finished. Put me in the game. Put me in the game. Yeah. Put me in the game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting you know that I'm not entertained. Hey, coach. Put me in the game.
I drove it so fast that I blew out the engine. I kept it too real ever since the beginning. I play offensive D, I might switch my position. Lil mama was thirsty, so I had to quench. I'ma drive real fast, cause you know I shoot quick. Just like Travis Kelce, I be having emotions. Just like a lamb, I ain't know I'm exploding. My heart cold, bad, I ain't got emotions. I'm going hard, yeah, you know I'm devoted. We running streets, yeah, you know we control it. She love the kids, she be busting it open. I'm quarterbacking like I'm Kyler Murray. Trying to win, I'm up at practice early. Going crazy, I just ruined the jersey. It's the first half, and we done dropped 30.
We just up to scoring them, boy.
I told my boys, it ain't no limits. Told all my dogs, it ain't no limits.
Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game.
Head in the game, head in the game.
Money on my mind, head in the game. It's like I scored again, diamonds on them dance. I can hear the music playing with the bands. Crowd going wild, dived in the fans. I'm locking in on a mission, I turn on my vision. You young as she get like me. I got your shorty, she with me. I gave her a jersey, I told her to join my team. It's best you go with a safe, you know how I play. I get to a sack like Frank. You can teach money to fly, I turn it a hop. I catch it and go to the bank. It's crazy, I'm used to the lights, I'm shining so bright. It's visor to cover my face. You see me working and working, I'm getting it done. As soon as they be feeding me grapes.
Yeah. I told my boss, it ain't no limits. Told all my dogs, it ain't no limits.
Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game.
Head in the game, head
they
in the game.
They screaming my name when I walk in the building. Yellow diamonds on me like I play for the Steelers. I'm in the field, yup, just like a Steeler. Oh, this your girl, my bad, had the Steeler. I hop on the beat and I float like a real. I caught a TD, yeah, right across the middle. I'm speaking banks, boy, you telling riddles. Can't hang with the gang, so we had to sit them. Wear them down. I'm in LA, riding round and around. My dog just called, say he finna touch down. When I call a play, you won't hear a sound. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Money calling right now. I gotta go and get it, and it don't matter how. All I know is me, yeah, I'm 10 toes down. I keep my head high and my eyes on the prize. Yeah, my feet on the ground.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I told my boys it ain't no limits. No. Told all my dogs it ain't no limits.
Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game.
Head in the game, head in the game.
Two turned up, turned down right now. Two don't make better get around right now.
Two turned up, turned down right now.